March 11th is World Plumbing Day. It is a day to raise awareness and the importance of having indoor plumbing. Now, Sacramento didn't have indoor plumbing until about the 1870s. I have a 120-year-old electrotype cut from the Lewis Winter collection of something that would predate having plumbing in your home, when you'd have to get water from a well. But at least with this well, you don't have to worry about falling down it. Press the red button, Howard.